Hey, what's up, y'all? It's ThePrescriber here, and I want to say thank y'all so much for all the love and support that y'all given me. There was over 300 subscribers, and such a milestone for me. And I've been here since 2018 on YouTube. Well, no, that's not true. For my channel, ThePrescriber, yes. So I've really been working very hard to make content because it's the way I love doing it, you know. I love making content through helping others understand how much time I put into not only Smash, but like into what I love doing, because I love to express how I love doing in an artistic way, and I'm able to I love to give a lot of my time to Smash Bros. Specifically because, well, God knows how long this channel will be a Smash channel, but for now, I do want to say I make a lot of these tournament runs, you know, first to fives, etc. It's because I'm able to show how Dr. Mario is very capable of being dominant in such a meta where it's dominated by very fast paced or very zoning characters, and Dr. Mario can, you know, struggle in that, but I know that there's always ways to deal with it, so there's that. Another thing I want to mention is that I really appreciate y'all for always being there for me, being able to always show up and, you know, show how much love and kindness that y'all have given me. And it means so much. It warms my heart that y'all really do really, really just appreciate what I do. And as a person as well, it helps me motivate. And I know those who always support me. And no matter what, even if you left one comment or just watches my video without anything, I appreciate y'all for real for helping me grow to where I am. So much love. And I do want to say another thing is that I always support the community because those who comment, I don't view them as viewers. I view them as my friends because they are able to show this type of kindness in a way that is more than just saying, oh, cool video, and that's it. They give you like this type of detail, like in these comments, where I really feel like they really do mean it too. And I always support their stuff on their channels and outside of YouTube. I've always been very caring, and I've always shown them a lot of support because I want them to succeed. You know, I want them to grow and be motivated to do what they love doing. And I feel like that's one of my goals and purposes in life, is to inspire people to where they want this desire, and they want to be where they're at the top or whatever it is they love doing. And I always want to be there for them no matter what. And so I want to say thank y'all so much. It means a lot that y'all love what I do as a person, you know. So y'all have a beautiful day, and just know that I love y'all very much, and I appreciate y'all from the bottom of my heart. Much love, and y'all have a beautiful day. Peace.